God, that motherfucker is good. Hey, when y'all got... Hey, let's see if we can find a buy station.
Hey, do you have it?
Oh, you do? Oh, dude.
Primary objective. Looks like all enemies. Attack!
Oh, bet. Fuck.
Yo, oh shit.
He's right behind you.
Tracking in it.
He's in there, bro. You get him, purple. Behind you, he's behind the door.
Teammate.
Ah, he left the game. He left the game.
What do you see?
Engaging shooting. Soldier. Survive until others freedom. One of your allies is back in the game.
Damn, they just ran our shit.
Oh my god, there ain't no way they beat me the fuck out of here.
Let's go down now. Operation is over. Watch yourself.
Oh,
we scatter all.
What
are your allies back in the game? You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
They're scattered all around in here.
They're staying on the house, please.
Enemy UAV active.
Get the fuck out of here with that RPG using bullshit. God damn. Yeah, all right, bro, get the fuck out of here. What are you doing? 25
remain. Solid work so far.
We're gonna push back toward Nova.
They're up on top of that window. You got any sniper ammo? Oh my god, bro. Did you get hit on this? The bottom of the bridge. Right across from headquarters, at the bottom of the door.
Setting rally point. Enter the new safe zone. Gas is coming. Hey, green, bro. I got like three on me.
I'm
right there. Well, they're about to build a club. Oh yeah, y'all some
enemy UAV active.
Oh, what?
No, that will be gone.
Aww, we haven't given
it. No fucking way.
Yo! Yo, my buddy.
What's poppin', brother?
Nothing much, brother. I'm streaming on YouTube.
I can't
right
hear
now.
You, bro.
Can't hear me.
It says you talk, but wait, hold up. I'm tripping.
There you go.
Now I can hear you. Now it was my dumb ass. It was my headset. I had my voice chat all the way down.
Oh, okay.
What's poppin', bitch?
Not much, big dog. Streaming on YouTube for the first time, bro.
Dude, my fucking homies dragged me out to fucking Bourbon Street, bro. I was so mad, dude.
Who dragged you out to Bourbon Street? Was it Dustin?
It was my homie, bro, because it was his birthday.
Oh, okay.
I was like, bro, you serious? So look what happened, bro. We ended up ditching his ass in Bourbon, bro. We ended up leaving. I called my own Uber, bitch. I went to the casino, called my own Uber. I got to my car, son. As soon as I got to my car, bitch, I got in my car. I went straight to the bar. As soon as I went to the bar, bro, my homie came through with his chick. But he wasn't trying to fuck with her. She bad. But he wasn't trying to fuck with her because he wants to fuck with her friends. You know what I'm saying?
I got you.
Hell nah, bitch. This bitch was flirting with me as soon as she got there, bro. My mama said she was flirting me as soon as I got there, bro. And then I shoot pool really good. She started seeing shooting me pool, like seeing me shoot pool. She was like, oh my God. Started going crazy. And she was like, how about you show me how to shoot pool? So I was like getting behind her, my dick all in her ass and shit, trying to show her how to shoot pool and shit. You know what I'm saying, dog? Yeah. I was with it, bitch. I knew what I was doing the whole time, nigga. She knew what's happening too, though, that's what I'm saying. So I was like, what's that? I was like, before I left, I was like, what's happening with your Snapchat and shit? She's like, I got banned from Snapchat because I was selling weed or some shit, this and that. I was like, oh, yeah? I was like, all right, for sure. I ain't say nothing, nigga. Like, I ain't say nothing else. Bro, we're about to leave. Like, I'm literally about to get in my car. Like, here, come here. She's like, hey, come here. I'm like, what? It was nice meeting you. Let me add you on Instagram since I don't have a Snapchat. I was like, there you go, bitch. I got her already, bitch. I started joking with her the whole time, nigga. So I was like, hey, that's right. Dude, I swear to God, I'm pretty lit, but if she wasn't lit, bro, she was telling me, she's like, I was like, come over here. Like, when you get your car, come over here and come drink with me. You know what I'm saying? We can smoke and all that. She's like, I would. She's like, but I'm so late, I can't drive. I was like, you a hoe, son. Dude, I swear to God, I was like, you a hoe, son. Your ass could have been over here, my nigga. She was about it, too, you know what I'm saying? She was about it. She's just like, I can't drive there. I was like, oh, yeah. The time driving 30 minutes away, but you're fucked up.
You can't drive there.
Like, she's, bro, according to her, she's more lit than I am, bro. I've been drinking since earlier. But you know what I'm saying? I can't force it either.
I heard that, bro.
But nah, this bitch bad though. She bitch got some big ass titties. A little white chick. Yeah. Shit, funny though. So I was She literally came with my homie, and she started joking me off the top. I was like, nah, fam. You just got joked out your homie. I didn't even have to say a word, my nigga. Hey, start that bit. Let's roll some duos or something, or trios or something. It's my first game, so I'm just about to warm up. I'm kind of lit, bro.
I'm gonna run quadruple.
I said run duos until I warm up, bro.
Oh, okay. Well, duos be sweet.
I don't even think that bitch gonna load, son. I tried to run duels not too long ago, and I almost quit that bitch because that bitch ain't loaded. Bro, I'm fucking lit, dog.
I could tell, my boy.
But, bro, she wasn't even as lit as I was. Hey, bro, can't drive? What do you mean? But, nah, I guess she was just trying to play smart, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Cause ain't no way this bitch gonna flirt with me the whole time.
That was your mission. Kind of laggy, my bad. Of course, it's gonna do that shit again. People below, he just went down here. Of course, dude. God damn it. Hold up. Where'd you go? There you go. Alright, my bad. I can hear you. Yeah, oh my god, it wasn't doing this. God, bro.
Alright, my bad.
It's like I gotta stop the stream. Just leave. yeah. See, I gotta start up first, I guess. I don't know. He's lit there. Go ahead and quit this out right here. Let's see if I can get this fixed right quick. Alright, so the window capture. No? That'd be wrong. Pretty sure that'd be wrong. I think so. Yeah, that would be wrong. Because it's not, no, actually, it's, that'd be right. Additional settings. I just figured out. Oh. Let me see here. Hit the screen. Right. shoot us, right? Maybe. There we go. Do that for now. Oh, no, actually, that wouldn't. Yeah, that actually wouldn't work. Trying to see what all I am supposed to do, make it not change to where I can mirror in and out of this app. So play. Boom, boom, boom. Buying. I don't know why it's not working. I just had it to come up. it's not working now, bro. I don't know what I did wrong. Weird. Let's go like this. And that should be right, so hopefully that gets it done. Okay. That's gonna work. I just don't know how to get it to like stop going in and out when I switch it. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't do it. It might though. I wonder if I restart it again. Maybe. Maybe not. Yeah, see, I think it's going to switch back to smaller, whatever it's doing. Oh, okay, it's Gucci now. Weird. I guess I just had to close the app out. I'm learning as I go here. Learning as I go. All right, cool. Trying to see what else I can add to this thing, bro. Low key. Not sure what else I could put on this thing. I just had to take away the mobility of this thing, to be honest. Real pop in now. Fighting so hard, bro. Oh, wow, bro. Jeez. That enemy, yep, surely. God, fucking lag, bro.